What's up, guys? We are at Windrock Park, where Southern Landriders all started. It is Friday. Yes, it's Friday. We're here for 3 full days of riding. We got pretty much the whole crew here. Brian and Ricky and Jessica are coming tonight, so they're gonna ride 2 days. It's Memorial Day, by the way, if you've probably seen in the title of the video, but Jeremy couldn't make it, but everybody else is here. We got this guy you hadn't seen in a while, Mr. Benjamin's here. He's gonna be breaking in his new tube chassis. We got Joey, Chris, Ruth, H, Sonny. Charity's around here somewhere, but today Benjamin is gonna lead us. Where are we going, Benjamin?
Oh, I don't know. Let's go find 7.
We haven't done 7 in a while. That'll be a good one.
Let's just ride G-Roads all day. I don't want to scratch it up. Okay.
It's going to be a good day. Y'all ready?
Yes, sir.
We're ready.
I am ready.
Chris, you sound really ready.
I'm
ready. Happy Memorial Day, guys.
It's hard for me to have my excitement when you're around.
Yeah.
We appreciate everybody who served for our country.
Yes. He's sad because I'm not riding with him today.
Yes, I need somebody to ride shotgun with me.
Yeah, he's sad because I wouldn't ride with him.
Everybody's scared.
Yeah, well, I don't blame you, Ruth. I wouldn't ride with him either. All right, guys, we'll see you out there.
How you doing?
What's going on, man?
Good.
Thank you very much.
Yes, sir.
Have a good ride.
Thank you.
Morning, man.
Another good-looking buggy.
I appreciate you, man.
What's going on?
Not much. How you doing?
Good. Good luck, guys.
Appreciate it.
See you.
Later.
Is it recording? What's up, guys? Y'all are stuck with me today. From there.
want this tire to be over about 6 inches so it picks up this rock over here. Back up, just turn, just like a foot. Come back, come back, come back. Stop, turn straight. Right.
So I want to go on that rock.
You want to go, there's a rock right in front of the tire that's a bump up, and you were too hard on that vertical face. So you need to give it a good bump from here, okay? So this one you've got to miss. This is the one you've got to miss, okay? So you've got to go up through there. Okay? It's going to take a good punch.
So from here?
It's going to take a good punch right from here, yeah. You've got to, in order, the front will climb, but you won't get the back over unless you give it a good punch, okay?
You got this, honey. You don't have to just floor it. Yeah, once your tires get over, then gas it.
As you can, and we'll hook it.
Go, go, go! I was like, I don't think I want to go any farther.
You're going to have to just try to go. I mean, I'd have to jump in.
Oh, you'd be pulling him.
Oh, you want to pull him backwards? You don't want to go forward?
Not really.
Not really.
I mean, I'm not afraid to go forward. I just, where's the fun in?
I did that last time. It's up to you.
How deep is that mother? Back me out of it. I mean
damn,
well, my tire fell. Oh, we're joys of going first.